International Departure with Chain 54.
Hello and welcome to this brand new edition of your favorite show, International Departures with Chain 54. I have one hell of an opening track today and sending all my love to Marco from Vintage and Morelli, and he knows why. This new track of his with Ariel Marin and RNX plugs the perfect strings, and I must admit, I am in love with it. Fasten your seatbelts, we're taking off.
International Departures with Chain 54.
Thank you.
Label Departures. We'll be right back.
Warehouse by Oliver Smith and Noise Zoo's Empress with the Brendan Miñaca. Here's by far the most popular track of the last edition. Ilan Bluestone and Mar Levy remixing Gabriel and Dresden's Keep On Holding. And we just keep on looking for our jaws on the floor. Not the shark, of course.
International Departures with Chain 54.
Keep on holding. standing alone tonight. I wouldn't be standing alone tonight. I wouldn't be standing alone tonight.
Consisting two above and beyond tracks, Alone Tonight and the Phantom remix of Love Is Not Enough. Moving on with the last track of today, we find LA's Dave Nevin, whose Okata project, Siren in the Sky, is a perfect track to end the show with. Fly, Robin, fly.
This is Shane 54 in the mix. on SoundCloud. SoundCloud.com/Shane54Music.
Thanks for joining me again. Hope you enjoyed the ride. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for the weekly premieres. And if you support me on Patreon.com/International Departures, you can find some exclusive mashups in there and you get to see the episodes earlier than those who don't. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. See you on Monday, same time, same place for another mesmerizing half hour of your favorite show, International Departures with Shane 54. Bye!
International Departures with Shane 54.
Go! Yeah.
New departure time.
International Departures with Shane 54.
Hello and welcome to this brand new edition of your favorite show, International Departures with Shane 54. One of my favorite tracks of last year, Black Hole by my buddy Ben Boomer and Mono Link, just got awesome remixes. This must have been fairly easy to make it happen as Martin Roth and Ben share some studio place in Berlin. Fasten your seatbelts, we're taking off.
like Shane 54 on Facebook. Facebook.com/Shane54Music.
Shane 54.
Canadian Dazza is riding high on the wave of beating his own drums. That's quite a picture. And every time he releases something, he can pretty much be sure it will end up on the show. Here's his latest with a slight rocky feel. This is Close Your Eyes.
International Departures.
Still I think of you. falling at my skin. You leave me when I'm at my worst, feeling as if I've been cursed, bitter cold within. Days go by and still I think of you. Days when I couldn't live my life without you. Days go by and still I think of you. Days when I couldn't live my life without you.
Dirty Vegas and Camel Fat, there's only one way to go up. Gem & Spoon's 20-something old single Follow Me was expertly and carefully remixed by Jerome Ismay, and I must admit I've been a big fan of the original all my life, but Jerome nailed it so well I switched to his version easily.
Chain 54.
Try to find a solution.
Shane54 on SoundCloud. SoundCloud.com/Shane54Music.
Thanks for joining me again. Hope you enjoyed the ride. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, or Facebook. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you won't miss the two weekly premieres. Support me on Patreon, where patrons can get access to exclusive mashups from the show. And it's the only place to get them, really. See you on Thursday, 10 p.m. Central European time for another mesmerizing half hour of your favorite show, International Departures with Shane54. Bye!
International Departures with Shane.